How's it going? Just Get that on my TV. Right, okay. Let's get the chair over. Right, I bought this on Friday and I haven't really had a chance to play it yet. I had a quick over, set the controls up, and got level two, but that was about it. So, we're going to give this a play. It a decent go, I reckon. Been looking forward to this, it looks really good. Right, I just remembered. I need to change the stick over to analog. To put a nice little, I don't know if you can see it, put a nice little handy switch. So I can swap the D-pad over to, well, from D-pad to analog. You know, mate, how's it going? How are you? I say, this is probably meant to be played on a pad because of triggers and stuff, so. I've set the triggers up in here for them two buttons and boost and slow down to them two and then fire and bomb. So hopefully I can get the hang of it. Hopefully I can get the hang of it. Oh, hang on, let me get the keyboard back. Get the keyboard out of the way. Don't think there's anything else I need to change. Using the high-res mode. Oh yeah, I just noticed that as well. Hang on, one second. Don't know what's going on there. I know what's going on there. Is I swapped the channel over and didn't actually change it over. No. How's that? That's probably a little bit better. Hey, see if I knew what I was doing. I'd be good at streaming if I knew what I was doing. Good spotting. Yeah, so did I change sound? Yeah, I did a little bit. Right. Like I said, I only had a very short, quick go of it. Evening, Dean. How's it going? Here's a map quiz section. Okay, start it. Yeah, it's a Star Fox game. It looks cool, I think. And it's got like Space Harrier type levels as well, so. One of those ones you like Star Fox, you fire slow. Ooh. Okay, that was a mistake. You got chart, you can hold the button down to put missiles and bombs as well. Like I say, I've only got to the second level, so on the one go on Friday. There's a like a low res mode you can play on this as well. That makes everything look pixely. It actually looks alright. Should pick that up. That's an extra bomb. Nice. Can boost and slow down as well. It's on that racing game to come out now. Oh, I should have gone the other side and got the power up. Still no news on Victory Heat Rally at the moment. get hit by the bleeds. Did find that out yesterday, and I think you can boost through electric. No, he's still got it. Sneak in, are you chopping them down? Yeah, so this game is in it's in sort of early access at the moment. Yeah, it does. I've been fancying the look of this for a while. So it's just come out in early access. Early access, you can get it for like £7. And then when it comes out properly, I think it's going to be 15. Because you get to play it and suggest fixes and everything else to it, which is quite cool. Lock on a couple of times. Ooh, okay. Remember, it was the tail next. Okay, so they track in on you a little bit. Yeah, right mate, how's it going? Welcome to the room, Bean. Yeah, this is looking pretty nice. So I've only literally had one go and got to a certain level, so... Ooh, what's this about? Ooh, okay. Ooh. Well, these are as fast as well, aren't they? Controls are opposite to what I was just playing, mate. That's because I changed them. Ooh. I just want a new Space Aviator game now. What if these are like bonuses or something? When I had that one go of it, I didn't see this. Full homage to Space Aria, gotta give it that. I won this game though. Wonder how I trigger that then. That was cool. Wonder if you get like a C or something, you triggered it. That was quite funky. Rank C. I wonder if there's one of those levels on each one of these levels and you unlock it all. That could mean you literally get another game. Get extra points for flying through them. Nope, just get death. Like Star Fox as well, you can spin out the way, fly sideways. That. Except I'm pretty terrible. Oh god, this ain't going well. I've got to keep my fingers spread wide open so that I know exactly where the buttons are. Placing the ice things down. Oops. Damn, I need Ooh, they fall now. I'm dead. Okay. Have to be a bit more careful. The music's pretty decent as well. I'm doing a bit better this time. Nice, got power up. And recharge. Damn, I should have spun. You might have to boost past them, yeah. Oh, didn't go through it, eh? Nope. Right, Dando? What's that, man? Okay, snake boss. Ooh, okay. I got some bombs. Oh my god. Yeah, good. Right, it's half dead. Right, what's it going to do now? Spin again, is it? Okay, the head is it left to go? You're gonna charge me or something, isn't he? Oh, beam. Okay. Oh my god. The bomb in. So if you double tap the bomb, then it goes off straight away. I wonder if you can barrel roll for the beam. Do you have to get C and above to get the space area levels? It looks that way, doesn't it? Oh, I'm going to have to go back and do it again. See if I can get a C. Battle rolled into a tree. seems this is supposed to be analog. It does actually work alright on D-pad, on a stick. I just changed the fighting board to analog. Damn, looking very good now. Oh damn, I missed the weapon. I'm bombed by mistake. I just gonna die. Bomb me as well, wouldn't it? Oh, I wanted to get them in. Should barrel roll to dodge them, really, shouldn't I? Oh, nice. That's a wee. Can't skip it. Right. You can choose when to press your bomb then. Tap it twice, it pulls up straight away. I'm gonna die again, I think. Not looking good. Ah, didn't get him enough. That's the one thing about not having analog, I suppose. I'm gonna get better. Actually, can I restart a level? Let's do that. I suppose I am missing out a little bit when aiming without analog, but. That was better. Right, I want to get that power up now. Make sure I definitely get this power up. Keep getting the wrong button to spin. What's that? Ah, you've got to pick them up if you not actually get a score. Okay, that's interesting. So there must be a certain enemy on the level then, maybe? That's what came up, didn't it? It was the data thing that came up when it's the space area level. There must be an enemy on the level then. I think it was probably about 10 years ago I went. Maybe a little bit less. And it was about almost 6 quid pints of a guy. And I was outside the middle. That was by the Imperial War Museum. Sure, but it was about 6 quid. Okay, that's not a bad tactic for doing that. I haven't seen that attack before. Okay, definitely doing a better job of it now. That's where analog would be quite handy. Oh, you live near that museum, do you? Nice. It's good in here, I like it in here. Need all day mine to look around here. That's the only thing. So it's definitely them we've got to find to unlock levels. Cool. I like you space out your levels. Giant egg. Damn right that is. Those days have been gone for a long time. Yeah, I like the space out here. That was really cool. No doubt that this was inspired by Star Fox, is it? So they're missile power-ups, so that means I can lock onto more then. Ooh, he fires quite fast. Oh my god. I haven't found the chip yet. I shit, you're not going to stay still on them. Oh, that was lucky. Find the chip. I know. I love Star Fox 64. The original version, even though it runs at 15 frames a second, it's still good. It still plays well. Oh, good start, right? Alright, bombs. Kick ass. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, Star Fox 64 is brilliant, isn't it? Oh, damn. At the bombing, so it's getting low on energy. Yeah, it seems really good. It's not even the finished version either. Oh, it's a complete rip-off. It's not a bad thing, though. No one's really done it, have they, since? Looks like there's a fair amount of levels as well, and to go back to them to get the Space Javier stuff. Like I say, it's early access as well, so they might add some extra levels to it. Seems worth his £7. I think you're gonna get continuous updates. Of course, it didn't power you down after each level, though. Who's that? Anything for flying for them. Well, go ahead. I bet he's got the chip. Maybe not. The boost.
can blow them up. Oh shit. I need a repair. Yeah, I love mower heads in games. Any bombs I got? The Stargate. It's a big mower. Bombs are not quite effective on him. Oh, dodge, 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 dodge. Ooh, quick laser. Good miss that was as well. Ooh, I didn't just about did that. Hey Julian, how's it going, mate? I don't know if it's got any secret paths, I'm not sure. We've got those space obvious secrets to find. Be cool if it has, wouldn't it, like Star Fox. An ocean level, cool. Oh yeah, COVID, no. Get in. Hopefully feeling better. We're all gonna get in. Cool. That was quite cool. Damn. Try and finish that. Just put that no viewpoint on the N64. Just to be paid again. That got released a while ago. Probably about a year or two ago now. Ramsey. Looking forward to the day that I catch it. That is supposed to be slippy as well, isn't it? Reflections on the water. Press R then. There's a lot of buttons I've got to keep track of here.
So I'd say the joystick's probably not ideal for playing it, but... Get the missile run. Okay. Good. Yeah, it seems pretty nice. Oh, well, I got like cover the buttons, I guess. I got that one as roll. This one is the other roll. Fire and shoot, and then speed up and down. So I gotta get confused with your fingers or something to press. Yeah.
Valentino.
Ah, cool. Cool, they mix it up. Oh, the data, the one R. Yeah. A good purpose then to collect it. Oh, Renegade, how's it going, mate? Yeah, it is Exodiac. My first play of it, really.
my god.
Cheers for popping in, but cool, we got a space area level now as well. That was a fun level. Cheers. We've got a B for that as well. I do like these levels. Ooh. Oh. Didn't help the controls have reversed to what I've just been playing either. Ah, damn. Where is that one you gotta go for? It's a different play on the space area, boss. Progress. Right, they haven't actually got that far then, have they? Under construction, so I'm assuming I can't go into that level, okay? Thank you for playing Early Access. ExoJack, I hope you enjoyed what you've played so far. More missions in development, so please check back soon. Tidy. Okay, cool. So, I need to find the chipset now, don't I, basically? How many levels have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 levels so far. Okay. Not as far as I know at the moment. This was the early access release. I don't think they've said a release date yet. So they're obviously developing it at the time and they're obviously using the money towards the development. Yeah, I don't know what their plans are for a release. Shoot me, it's just a case of chips in it. I'll have to have a look on Steam and see what they're saying. They got any more plans? What plans they got for development? Should have barrel rolled. Alright, know where he's been. Cheers for jumping in. Nice to know you're completely naked. Cheers for sharing. It's good. And there's Frank Offer. You've had achievements in already. And not if I care about achievements, mind to be truthfully honest, but. Gives you a little bit of replayability to find the ships. Obviously tried to kill him then. Lost my energy doing it, mate, but... Just in case the chip was there. Come on. Oh, burn. Big mower again. Oh, that's not a good idea. Come on. Oh, dead. Kick me out. That was pretty good fun. I wonder what happens when I start now then. Has it still got the unlocks? Yeah, okay. So you can go back through it, which is cool. So it was good. Gotta shoot the bombs. Get that thing. Oh, still haven't found that chip. You better fire it at them. I missed it. My steps are slippy. Nope. Call me my dear. My bombs up. Oh. Nearly dead. Didn't find the chip though. One more go on that level, I think. See if I can find it. Time up a sign. It's in one of those hard fish to shoot. Nope, not them. Oh, it's for there. Aha! Got it. That was lucky. Extra missiles, very nice. Oop. it's full energy as well. Maybe I'm the bad guy, I don't know. Like Cyberlip. You actually turn out you are actually the bad guy. Now you can stop him attacking it. Okay. Got you under. Oh, slap me. Nearly. Like if I reflect on the water wobbling, that's quite cool. I hope so. Through the ocean's level. You just fly through it, dropping oil everywhere. Getting these rams out. Oh god, I've stopped him, I don't. Oh, why did I do that for? Oh, even with the bombs I died. Ah. Damn, I gotta do this level for my last chance. I can't do a boss now all of a sudden. Way out of not far off, Dave. Oh, he's dead. Whoa, he just managed to keep our chip then. Turn this into a game now. Yep. What boss we got now? Boom dragon. Oh, I get it straight away. Based on those fireballs, it's a bit insane. More to unlock. Ah, right. So you've got to actually complete the level to get access to it. They said access granted comes up in the bottom. But what? The chip on now, and yeah, two. I haven't got the chip on. Try again. Hmm. bet it's one of the fragments of these asteroids. Trying to go for stuff I didn't go for last time. Find it. Okay, they're quite easy to take out with lasers. Again. Oh, no worries, buddy. Cheers for popping in anyway, as always. Got a busy week, bro. Well, have a good one. Destroy that boss. Take it easy. To try it again, see if I can find it. Oh, got an S rank. Nice. Let's give it one more go. Oh, come on. I bet it's in one of those little fragments, the asteroids. Or in these hard planes that are flying in now. Get it? Dead in two bombs. But easy to kill that boss. Okay, that was fun. I like that. Be interesting to see what they do with it, extra levels and stuff. Something else. That was fun. Let's have a go of. I remember what it's called now. Have I downloaded it again? That's the question as well. I think I have. I'm in the mood for more. More sort of space area type stuff. Well, I probably should have done my buttons. I like this game as well. It's not particularly that difficult, but it's quite fun. It's not that difficult and hard either, to be honest. I'll have to plug the iPad in a second. Missed the horsey. Good thing it's really cheap anyway, so. Got it. Yeah, we plugged in, job done. Options. Sounds a bit low, isn't it? Coins. As soon as you got two of these, the extra player up, it's loads easier. Missed it. Good. Make sure to keep your eye on the one player. And he's dead. Mushroom Kingdom. Thanks, that wrong. No, I should have gone for the coins. This is probably when I streamed it. It was quite a long time ago, I think. Stay on that side, yeah. Get it. My sword. Right, double fire part. Sword in the face. I missed time with that sword. Get a charge going, I'm not far off charged. Mighty Mouse. Oh. I've got three. One on each side. Nice. Not so nice. Not sure if I've ever had the double one. Bug it off. Okay. Need more coins. Gonna die. One more coin, I think. Oops. Oh no. Lost off Sandy. That was stupid. Stop dodging. Hit. Dodgy. Get it. Oh, this is pretty much still the same game, it's just harder basically. I remember what matches cost me. I'm sure it was a couple of quid, 3 quid, something like that. It wasn't much. Hang on, let me change my switch back over to D-pad so I don't forget to do it. Okay, what else I got in here? I still haven't played that much yet. That seemed quite nice. I've only literally had like one game on it. I've just bought Moondancer for Switch as well. Actually, let's have a go on Moondancer. Switch version's out on Friday. Switch version looks nicer as well. Looks quite a bit nicer. Okay, this thing in a few buttons. Nope. Shame. Can't time it. This guy's made some nice games. He got a horizontal scrolling shmup coming next. Raging Blasters of his is really good. Switch version's lovely as well, this is. It is better than the PC one as well. Can't do it. Okay. Alright, how am I keep the anomalies? The anomalies is pretty tidy. I can't remember what the bosses do now. Oops. Okay. Go for the power bombs. They're gonna stay back then, right? Looking forward to the Switch version. What if he's done any gameplay tweaks like he did on the other one? Training is tricky in this. Gotta keep collecting those diamonds. Keep collecting those little bonuses you find as well. I can't remember this boss does any more either. Okay, that went too bad. Napalm laser is good. Don't get as many missiles though when you use it, but it is powerful. It does have a little bit of a disadvantage sometimes. Nice bonus. Oops. Back down to shot level one. Andy for this bit. Messed that up. Let's go for it again. You gotta get too close to that weapon, that's the only problem. Keeping this one, I think. Right, okay. Remember rightly. Oh yeah, that's right, pink lasers. Can't stay too close to him. Oh, I forgot about that. Gonna do that big I've got about those spinny ones. Might keep a standard laser. At least the reticle is quite far out in front of you, which is quite nice. Nice, got the bonus as well. Big laser. Big lasers next. Got it. It's a Japanese developed game, this is as well. The sideways scrolling one looks interesting. Same sort of technique with the weapons and stuff, but slightly different. Sticky helicopters on the side then. Oh, right, okay, lasers go sideways. He's just coming down, go up and over. Ah, no! Wasn't expecting that then. Nope. Almost messed up end with the lasers. Got him. I can't remember I'm going to stay in this, whether it's the middle of the screen or not. I can't remember. Ah! Didn't bullet cancel him fast enough. I couldn't pick our weapon, I bet. Oh, I don't want the power up. Ooh, nearly. Evening, Daz, how's it going? Ah, didn't put the fire. How's it going, buddy? All right? Well, I can't remember what he does now. I've seen from. Yeah, that's a big laser. I grab the napalm if I can. Yay. Missed it. Oh, come on. So the napalm ones are great, you just, you only got six missiles. I think it's six, yeah you have. We nap into you. That's the way. I've done that for a long time. I feel like I'm missing something. I'll have to stream this Switch version this next week. And it's out. I'll have to do a Switch stream. I bought some Switch games. I bought this on the Switch. I picked up a strategy game. And a cheap racing game. It looked a little bit like Outrun. They're all on offer. Tiny Army was the strategy game. Looks pretty nice. It's on offer at the moment, a fiver. Ah, it's F1, was it? Ah, it's boring, was it? Get in. Actually sent you asleep. Oops. I was a little bit too far across then, wasn't I?
The final battle begins. Giant lasers.
Oops. Job, you can shoot they fire in. Oh, I can't remember what the final boss is. Do you know, I looked at what you wrote there and thought you said you got a soul wheelie. yeah, it's a nice game, it is. As you see, there's a Switch one coming up next week. In Japan, it's coming up next week, mind, but... It's got much improved graphics. Same as what they did with Raging Blasters. Yeah, at a quick glance, that's what I thought you wrote. I had a nap because I had so wheelie. Got F1 tackle, that's what they call it. You sit down watching it all day and it gets so randomly. Bam. gonna remember the bendy laser boss. Yep. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, bendy laser boss. There we go, bendy lasers. Which absolutely destroyed him. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, he made another game as well called Missile Dancer. Which is also very nice. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's what you should say. Pick the wrong laser up. Temptation to move there is strong. The best girl in the world. I forgot about the bosses. Oh no.
The core system has been destroyed. The attack by the runaway defense stopped. Beast became back again due to the moon dancers. Her courageous fight. I didn't read the bottom bit.
Oh well. Yeah, they've redone on the Switch one. They've redone all the graphics, and they've redone all the tunes as well. Do. Anyone known playtest it? No. Von Elpen. Nice game, Mars. Very nice. I've got Missile Dance as well, I'm sure. Yeah, there it is. I think, I'm not entirely sure, but I think Missile Dance must have been his first game. Should I have a go, King of Fighters 13? I haven't played that for ages. Either that, what else are going here? Oh, go on, King of Fighters 13. Look at it. I love this game. I'd say it's probably my favourite King of Fighters. Just looks so lovely. Plays so nice. Thank you. that's my favourite team. Where is he? And Kim. Bam, 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 bam. Select the order. Yeah, King of Fighters. Oh, my buttons might be wrong way round, maybe, I don't know. Such a lovely looking game this is. The last 2D one they did. It plays amazing as well. Let's see if my buttons are correct. Yeah. I could do M as well. Do like King of Fighters. She's really good on you. Not gonna do much. Yeah, it's brilliant, this game. I really like 13 as well, but it a lot of you hated that, but it had all the gameplay and everything 13 did. 12, and it had some really nice stages, but it was zoomed in a lot more, wasn't it? I did like that a lot as well, but this is definitely an improvement. I forgot I should have picked Ash. So go light kick. He's a beast on you, he is. That was bad. Looking at this just makes you wish they were still doing 2D versions. No, there isn't. I love our stage with the fat women and the whales going around. It's wicked on 12. Yeah, they improved it massively with this one. Yeah, that was quite cool as well. Yeah, it's brilliant, this game is. Did get an arcade release as well, didn't it? Oh, that's bad. Who should I go next? Oh yeah. Your Kai team is really good. Yeah, you got me as well. Oh, Mr. Crack, he's a beast, isn't he, on you? He has the all piled on the pounds. He's a monster on you, Mr. Crack. Such a lovely looking game this is. Yeah, it's good, that is. Such cool animations on this as well, mate. Teddy's really good on you as well. Damn. Got the multi run to finish him off. Kane. Yeah.
Ready. Go.
He's really good on you as well. Oh, that's bad. I just want to try and get out of his way. It's a very big clock. Big Ben's massive on the inside, but that's even bigger. Ooh, Rose. Who should I have? Let's go for leg punch. Leg kick. Pity they haven't got the whales in the background. Grab me after. Let me go in then. She could be a nightmare. I tried to do my special. I need to buy the new one. And I'll wait till it comes down on, like, what's 30 quid once? I would have picked up that. Ah, I missed him. It's going nuts. Definitely a chunky boy. Bam, 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 bam. Right in. Who should I have first? Hwaja is a bit of a monster as well, if you can use him. Really cool background, that is. Finish him off with a punch.
Ah!
that it's calmed down. Nice. I really like Ash as a character. Who should I have first? One of my favourite characters on here, actually, Ash. Push you out.
Time up.
How about? You win. I like him on King of Fighters 2003 as well. Obviously, that was the first time you showed him, though. Far from the end, though, I don't think. I don't use Kuro K normally, like, I know what you mean. They are good characters, though. See, some people use them, they're really good.
I think it.
press the button as well. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm not overly fussed on him. Hey, he's got like a massive jump as well, hasn't he? Which is a bit weird to get used to. I'm gonna carry on doing that. I'm gonna catch you out there. Right. Don't wanna get anywhere near him. Garou is the little hops. Ooh. Yeah, I like the old school characters as well. Like punch. This guy's a nightmare, but he does have a weakness. Fight him normally, you're dead. This is his weakness. She gets a certain distance away from you. Any problem, he will catch you with some specials. It won't be easy. Won't quite near enough, eh? That move's a nightmare. Yeah, if you try fighting him normal, you're just gonna die. Accidental press, that was it. You have never done it with that guy. You just got to kick him. Stay on the floor and kick him, basically. You have got to attack him now. He's a bit of a bastard, he is as well. On 4-3. Holy shit. Dead. Yeah. Oh, come on. Twat. Yep. Nearly.
Continue.
Go with that one. Where is he? Lost him. That's him. Yeah, nearly.
Select the order.
You gotta keep on him, otherwise you're in trouble. Always that happens.
Bit cheating him if you want it,
but yeah, if you're getting trapped in the corner and do the down kicks on him. Yeah, he's really good in it. Oh, he's in. He's. Oh, sorry, I'm pro. Oh, you can unlock him on there, can you? I haven't played that for a long time. As soon as the second one came out, I just. I never went back to it. It's quite good though, isn't it? The second one's such a nice game though. Betty, I was supposed to end this clearly. Something like that. Oh, Betty. Remember him? What was his name? Some mothers do have him or something it was called, was it? I remember rightly.
Space-time distortion detected.
The old Hayden. He's a good character, I like Hayden. Shame he's not in this one. Ah, he was, was he? That's cool. Ah, Nakuru was in there as well, she.
Nakuru.
At least they brought him back in 14. You are you? I'm me, to be honest. Felt like I was spawning.
Time for bed, I guess.
It wasn't a one credit, but there you go. Nearly. I was literally just like maybe a hit or two away. You had a nap as well. You had napsies. Saving. Tidy. Right. That's me done, guys, for this weekend. Do like this game. It's very nice. Yeah, nearly. I've beaten it loads of times in one credit, so... It's just... Ash at the end can be a bit of a nightmare. I tell you what, going back and playing this, I haven't played it for a while, it does look pretty amazing. The new one's good though. I played it a little bit. Yep, cheers as well. Right, okay. Cool. Well, it's been fun, guys. Hope you guys have a good week as well. I shall catch you on the weekend unless I do a week stream, you never know. I'll be playing by the East though, that's the thing. I'll be East and East 4 in a week. Maybe I'll stream after a while, I don't know. You fancy watching it. Where does in the chat come up on the PC? Anyway, Dunzini, Kaled, cheers for that. And anyone else who's left, cheers for hanging around watching. Do appreciate it. And we shall catch you all soon. Take care, have a good week, guys. Night, night.